Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
My Jesus, who gives us the ourselves from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are most need in thy mercy. May perpetual light shine upon them, may your soul rest in peace.
O Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. Blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. Blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, give us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are most in need of thy mercy.
Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women,
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Mother of pure
that you may make all the promises of Christ. Defend you to teach the Lord, by the intercession of Mary, the Lord. Bless the family from all the mercy and the mistake before you with all our hearts. Must be protected from the snares of your enemy, Christ, as I know as remember, most rejoice in the Lord, and bless the Lord. For anyone who lived with their protection, Lord, and you have also of their intercession of death and needed. Inspired by his confidence and prayer, to go to the Lord is in my hearts. To be our come, to be our stand, simple and sorrowful. The light of the Lord is coming, despite the temptations, and the light of the sea that returns to me.
Thank you. Anybody wants to take the picture? No, the priest will also come. Can you all come one inside? Everybody come inside.
Jack.
Duri in podon vechapoy
Yeah. And sisters, as we gather here to the farewell of our dear mother, Lilly Mendonca, let us now pray for this moment as we take her from here to the church. Let us remember all the good memories that we have in this house. Whenever she was here, maybe she might have welcomed all of us. Let us bring all good memories. The exemplary lifestyle of power that is bring to our mind. Let us now listen to the word of God. 2 Corinthians chapter 1, verse 3 to 4. Praise be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all consolation. He comforts those who are in trouble with same consolation we have received from Him. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Your response shall be, the Lord is my shepherd.
The Lord is my shepherd.
There is nothing I shall want. Fresh and green are the pastures where He gives me repose. Near restful waters He leads me to revive my drooping spirit. Your response?
The Lord is my shepherd.
He guides me along the right path. He is true to His name. If I walk in the valley of darkness, no evil would I fear. You are there with your crook and your staff. With these you give me comfort. Your response?
The Lord is my shepherd.
You have prepared a banquet for me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil. My cup is overflowing. Your response?
The Lord is my shepherd.
Surely goodness and kindness shall follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell forever and ever. Your response?
The Lord is my shepherd.
Let us pray. Father, God of all consolation, in your unending love and mercy for us, you turn the darkness of death in the dawn of new life. Show compassion to your people in their sorrow. be our refuge and our strength, to lift us up from this darkness of grief to peace and light of your presence. Your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by dying for us, conquered death, and by rising again, he restored life. May we then go forward eagerly to meet him, and after our life on earth, be reunited with our brothers and sisters, where every tears will be wiped away. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lord, hear our prayers and be merciful to your daughter, Lilly Mendonca, whom you have called from this life. Welcome her into the company of your saints in the kingdom of light and peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever
shall be, world without end. Amen.
Yes, now we shall proceed towards the church.
Church. We have a song. So we now proceed towards the church. The mass is at 4. So people who know the road behind, so please guide the other people. And the old people who cannot go, there are 2-3 cars, so we'll take them. So please, we can move. If you want to take a theme, please take a name.
There is nothing I shall want, flesh and bleed of the
Great question.
Thank you. Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. My dear brothers and sisters, first of all, I would like to share my heartfelt condolences to Rita and patient Revo, and also to the bereaved family members. My dear brothers and sisters, we are here to bid the farewell to our dear mother, Lilly Mendonca. Let us sincerely pray for our soul. She may the Lord Jesus Christ welcome her to His heavenly kingdom. My dear brothers and sisters, we are citizens of this world, and another citizen is that heavenly home. As we are here to bid farewell in this world, to get her the new life, the new citizenship, that is heavenly kingdom. Let us pray for our soul. Let us say together, I confess to Almighty God and to my brothers and sisters that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words.
The body.
Bethany is only about 2 miles from Jerusalem, and many Jews had come to Martha and Mary to sympathize with them over their brother. When Martha heard that Jesus had come, she went to meet him. Mary remained sitting in the house. Martha said to Jesus, "If you had been here, my brother would not have died. But I know that even now, whatever you ask of God, He will grant you." "Your brother," said Jesus to her, "will rise again." Martha said, "I know he will rise again at the resurrection on the last day." Jesus said, "I am the resurrection and the life. If anyone believes in me, even though he dies, he will live. And whoever lives and believes in me will never die. Do you believe this?" "Yes, Lord," she said, "I believe that you are the Christ, the Son of God, the one who was to come into this world." The Gospel of the Lord. My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, during this farewell to our mother Lilly Mendonca, we do three things especially we remember, we regret and we rejoice. We remember because she was loving to us, always sweet days we have spent with her. Maybe we regret because she will not be physically present among us. We regret because she was our friend, our mother. For us, she was our sister and a joyful person. Maybe especially Rita and Rivan to Kripesh. She may be something special in their life where they lived together in one roof. And all of us we rejoice at our heavenly reward which God is giving to her in a life of faith, because she believed there is a resurrection after death. So everyone who believes in Jesus, there is a new life, new resurrection, and there is a new citizenship. And also, my dear brothers and sisters, there are four valuable things in our life. One is our body, human body, which we give utmost care, utmost attention and importance on this earth. And second thing is our property or belongings which accumulate during our life on this earth. And third is our family members and our near and dear ones. These are things that are important in our day-to-day life when we live in this world. But most of the time we forget to pay attention to the fourth thing, that is our soul. Most of the time we forget to take care of it. My dear brothers and sisters, as we gather here to pray for our dear mother, for our soul, for forgiveness sins on this world, whatever she has committed, let us also bring to our mind the good things she taught us during our life. Maybe when she was at home, we might have gone to our house. She might have fed us. She might have given to us something. Maybe there are times when she might have given, encouraged us. These are beautiful moments we might have spent with her. Let her also a mother role to take care of the family. She might have taken care of the family. There may be tensions, worries, problems she might have defeated in her life, but God always with her. That is our faith. She lived 81 years, that means God always accompanied her in her times of struggles, in times of problems. And also along with Rita, Reva and Rupesh, they also accompanied her in during her life on this earth. Let us sincerely pray for our soul and also pray for the great family members. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for to your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth, work of our human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for to your goodness we are sealed by the offer you, fruit of the vine, work of our human hands. It will become for our spiritual drink. Pray, my dear brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God the Almighty Father. As we humbly present to you these sacrificial offerings, O Lord, for the salvation of your servant Lilly Mendonca, we beseech your mercy that she, who did not doubt your son to be a loving savior, may, finding him a merciful church who lives and reigns forever and ever. The Lord be with you.
And
lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord, O God. It is truly right and just our duty in our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ to our Lord, for as one alone he accepted death, so that we might all escape from dying. As one man he chose to die, so that in your sight we all might live forever. And so in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you and with joy we proclaim.
Holy, 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 Lord of all hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the Father of all holiness. Make holy their bodies, this we pray, by sending down your spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and, once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "All of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and chalice of salvation, giving thanks that remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis of Hope, Oswald, our mission, and all the clergy and faithful. Remember your servant, Lilly Mendonca, whom you have called from this world to yourself. Grant that she, who was united with your Son in a death like his, may also be one with him in his resurrection. Remember also, brothers and sisters, who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who are back in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, the spouse of Mary, with the blessed apostles, all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be in Christ's eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Let us offer all the intentions of our dear mother, Lilly Mendonca, she had in her life. Let us at this moment, all the intentions she had, let us offer it and say together, Our Father, deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, visit your bosoms. Peace I give you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are to the supper of the Lamb. Spent those only now Holy Communion will be distributed. Those who are Catholics will be going to receive the Holy Communion. Those who are not Catholics or the faith, please do not come. Please sit and pray.
Yourself with me and
Lord God, whose Son left us in the sacrament of his body, hold for the journey mercifully, grant that, strengthened by it, our sister Lilly Mendonca may come to eternal table in Christ. Please entrance for him. Let us stand. With faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our sister Lilly Mendonca to be buried in its human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God who gives life to all things, that He will raise up this mortal body to the perfection and the company of the saints. May God give her a merciful judgment and forgive all our sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead her safely home to be at peace with God our Father. And may she be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of eternal King. Let us now silently pray for our soul. Your response shall be, receive our soul and present her to God the Most High.
Receive our soul and present her to God the Most High.
Saints of God, come to our aid, come to meet our angels of the Lord.
Receive our soul and present her to God the Most High.
May Christ, who called you to take you Himself, may angels lead you to Abraham's side. Give our eternal rest, O Lord, and may your light shine on her forever.
Receive our soul and present her to God the Most High.
Let us pray. Father, into your hands we commend our sister Lilly Mendonca. We are confident that with all who have died in Christ, she will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessing you gave her in this life, to show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Christ Jesus. Lord, hear our prayer, welcome our sister Lilly to the paradise, and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet in Christ to be with you and with our sister forever and ever.
Amen.
May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem. Amen. Let us do so. Let us now proceed to the sacrament.
Number 104.
I fall in love.
Lord Jesus Christ, by the 3 days you lay in the tomb, you made holy the grace of all who believe in you. And even though the bodies lie in the earth, they trust that like you will rise again. Give us a sturdy, peaceful rest in this grave until that day, when you, the resurrection of life, raise her up in glory. Then she may see the light of your presence in the kingdom where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Since Almighty God has called our sister Lily from this life to himself, to commit her body to the earth from which she was made, Christ was the first to rise from the dead, and we know that he will raise our mortal bodies to be like his in glory. We commend our sister to the Lord. Let the Lord receive her into his peace and raise up her body on the last day. Let us pray for our sister to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Our first prayer response will be, Lord, hear our prayer together.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our sister Lily was nourished with your body and blood. Grant her a place at a table in the heavenly kingdom. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, you wept the death of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort in your sorrow. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You raised the dead to life. Give our sister eternal life. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
You promised paradise to the thief who repented. Bring our sister the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our sister was washed clean in baptism and anointed the oil of salvation. Give her the fellowship to all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us now together say the Lord's Prayer.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. Lord, listen to our prayer for our sister Lily, as she always desired to do your will. So, in your mercy, forgive whatever wrong she may have done. By her Christian faith, she was united with all the believing people. Now, in love and mercy, give her a place with your angels and saints. We ask this to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Give her eternal rest, O Lord.
Life of bed, life shall not be
found. Your souls of the faithful departed to the mercy of God, rest in peace. Requesting only the close relatives who will remain at here. As of first, Gandhi moved towards the graves towards my left. Thank you.
please pay your respects and then we are moving to the grave.
Yeah, hold that up.
Leave her.
Thank you.
She's my wife.